Alright, what's going on guys? Welcome back to Cube Inc. Overhaul. If you remember last time we did that one, the simple blocks test, basic block. And we got one button we got. And now we're going to do the ice testing course. I don't really know what this is going to involve, but I have a feeling it may be parkour. Oh, look at that. Oh, I'm shit at parkour. Okay, let's give this a go. Oh god, I'm lagging. Hup. Oh my god. Shh. Jesus. Hup. Oh my god. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. Oh my god, I hate these so much. No, 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 no. I'm doing alright. Oh god. Oh, this is horrible. Oh. I'm so hardcore right now. Oh my god. Oh no. Now where do I go? Slowly. Slowly. No! God damn it. So close. Let me go and eat this cookie. Nom 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 nom. That doesn't really give us very much health. Oh, so close. I guess we have to get that chest up there. I would guess. This may take a while. Oh god. Oh, oh. Oh jeez. I'm practically smashing in my keyboard right now. Hop, 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 hop. Oh god. Oh god.
Who did you?
No. Oh. God, this is horrible. I hate ice parkour. Oh god. Don't want to get ahead of myself. Oh Jesus. Jesus. No. Oh. Come on, we have to do this. Sometime today would be good. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh. This is a lot harder than it looks, trust me. You may think, oh my god, that's so easy, you're so special, why can't you do it? But it's actually pretty hard. Oh, Jesus. This is the worst bit. These three one blockers. I could try an MLG jump out. No. No, 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 nope. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It was so close. Damn it. Okay. This time. I've got a good feeling about this. Oh god. Like an army commando. Holy shit, how did I survive that? Okay, okay.
Who did it? Oh, oh.
No! Oh. Smash the wall. This is so frustrating. Okay, compose. Deep breaths. Deep breath exercises.
Who did it?
Oh, then. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, I'm level 6. I didn't even realise that. That's pretty awesome. Those zombies were pretty weird, though. I think you get weird experience points because they were so ugly. Like, they've put their rear end to a bus and then they put that on the texture pack. Oh, god. Oh. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Last jump. Ow, my leg. Okay, now, can't fail the ladder. Do not fail the ladder. Do not fail the ladder. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ah, a button. Doesn't that just make it so much more worthwhile? No, no it doesn't. It makes me angry. Wee. Only in Minecraft could you survive that. Okay, so now we have two buttons. I think we need four. Do we need four or something? I don't even know. But there's only two. There's only one more room in here. Yeah, see, we have two. Hang on, let's go and see where we put these. Input A already has a button on. Oh, so I guess we need input. And we need one more. Which one's that then? Let's see if we can sleep. Nope. A checkpoint would have been good. What's this then? The last one. Spider web testing course. I hate spider webs so much. Ooh. I guess. We go here. Oh god. Oh god. Oh look, there's water down there. We could just. Oh, this is so long. That's what she said. Ow! Where's the water? I'm sure we could just, like, straight jump off. Oh my god. We made it. Stupid spider. Where's my present? Yay! That was remarkably easy. It's like a scene off a horror film where just a scary face appears in the middle of the screen. And then I cry. Just a typical day in the life of the Benster. Do 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 do. Boop. Oh my god, lag through the door much. Now we have all four inputs. Boop. I guess we just push them all. Two. Three. Four. Yes. Boom. Ha, progress. Oh wait, that's Zelda. Error. Message. 1092. Test complete. Not found. What? I did it. I did it. Legit. Wrong with these people? I'll mash their ladders and make them sad and then I'll laugh. You may now exit in the most likely destroyed world. Well, I don't know. Okay. You should now have all the skills needed to survive in the wilderness. Remember that ADY is very, very dangerous. Thank you for being a part in this EPS. Okay, that was scary. Test course. We at Cube Inc. wish you the best of luck in any future you may or may not have. Goodbye. Do you know, I will not miss this place. Ooh. Oh, I thought they were minecarts. Damn it. Ooh. Let me in. Hello. I guess we can't go in there. Ooh, employees only. Medicine. Main exit. Do this. So it looks like we're outside again. Oh, I want a pretty fountain. Let me see if I can swim in it. Oh, nope, don't want to drown. Hey, let's do some roleplay. Hello, sir. May I help you? Yes, I seem to be lost. Okay, sir. Well, just explore this room and you may find what you're looking for. Thank you. Okay, so now we know what we have to do. Thanks to the nice lady at the desk. Thank you for visiting the cube testing facility, but we can't get out. Test subjects this way. That's me. Oh yeah. Entrance to testing. Well, we've just come from the testing facility. Oh no. Oh no. Sign up desk. Hello. I'd like to register my name. Well, that's okay, but first you need to find some sort of weight or something to place on this block, because you'll never get through the door like that. Okay. Right, so we need to find a block, apparently. I don't even know if that's right. Oh, if we had music, then music this from the start, we could put them in there. You see what you get when you don't pay attention. Ooh. Checkpoint. Progress. No. Oh no. Come on, doll. Don't fuck with me, doll. Ooh. Empty. 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 A brick! Maybe we could use that and put it on that pressure plate. Hmm. Hallway to Sector C. I don't want to go there anyway, so... Let's try this real quick. Boop! Oh, it worked! Ah! Testing center. Holy crap, that scared the shit out of me. Testing. Associate activated. Huh, someone is someone, finally. Someone is finally here. It has been a while since a live human has been here. Ever since ADY started. It's a real shame. Anyway, I'm the test associate, and I have one job. I have to test you. Not as easy as you may think. That sounds a bit sick, actually. It depends what sort of test. Well, due to some changes in the complex, we have an issue. I have to test you in the nether. What? Yes, the place ADY is coming from. Trust me. I discovered the dimension. You'll be fine. I think I may have discovered it in survival mode, actually, so... Now, again, you are not testing in Cube Inc. West. I'm sending you to Cube Inc. West Nether Center. Isn't that brilliant? It's obvious what it is. It's part of the Nether, okay? That is owned by Cube West Inc. people. I guess there's a giant portal set up around. This is the reason it's so big, is because it's an early version of the Nether portal. Luckily, every other portal you may go through has been simplified to be smaller. Okay, I need to stop talking and get this job done. Anyway, once you're done testing, I don't know. I lost the paper telling me what to do with subjects. Well, isn't that great? After they conclude testing, oh well. Now go down, get the portal set up. Sheep? Sheep, help me! I don't want to be here anymore! Oh, they're not going to help me. Useless. Useless sheep. They don't know anything. Well, this is a long ladder. Ah, damn. Oh, pistons. Funky. Okay. Seems like they forgot to finish the floor. Nether portal. Let's have a little looky. Up in here. Ooh, a computer. Ooh, another computer. Wow. It's so loud. Ah. Oh, I don't like it. Okay. Let's go in here. See what wonders lie in the Nether West Wing. Oh, it's so loud. Holy shit. Ah, my ears. See, why can't they just do one of them? So much easier. Chapter 2, A Change of Pace. Here we are. Well, jump on down to the start the tests. Don't take too long. We have a lot to do, so hurry. I don't like this very much. Okay. 360. Oh yeah. Ooh. Ooh, the first test, always the hardest in my opinion. I'm looking at some camera footage, by the way, and it seems you came here from the EPSY test. Why were you there? If the world hasn't even ended yet. Forget it. So the world is okay. I don't much rate these people. And I think we will cross over there in the next episode. So, stay tuned to find out if we actually end up doing anything particularly interesting in this custom story. Okay, I will see you next time. Goodbye.